David Savard.
Got to go, Boone. He's starting with Bemstrom.
Interesting line. The speed on that left side with Robinson. Now Roslovic gets it back along the far wall to the point. Werenski, traffic in front. Seth Jones with a shot. Big rebound, comes back, saved at the line. One-timer there by Atkinson off a leg. Working that right wing wall. Robertson able to break it up. From neutral ice, Oleksiak, a quick feed. Robertson. Radulov will pick it up on the wing. Radulov throws it in front. It's off Corpus Salo.
Salo. That's their first attempt and his first shift.
Quickly. Jackets in transition. They're out of the zone. Oleksiak will dump it back. Dean Kukin steps to center. Kukin first across the line. Fires. Glove save and hold. Will Jake Ottinger. Salo comes out of the net to play. Quickly. Jackets send it out of the zone. Bjorkstrand taking the pass from Laine. Here is Riley Nash in front. The puck was tipped by Savard. David Savard will move to the front of the net. Looks for a redirect there. Ottinger the save. Puck tipped ahead. Swept out of the zone. Como down the off wing. Save. Rebound. Cogliano denied.
Wow. Great job by Corposalo there to be ready for that rebound. Strong and up the top of his crease.
Texier on that left wing. Texier. Puck is turned over. Stars now look here for Kiviranta across the line. Kiviranta, Pavelski heads to the net. Shot is blocked. Savard dropping in front of it. One of the league's best, and it's tipped in front. Pavelski sending it home. And it's 1-0 Dallas.
Line change is going to happen on the left here. The puck gets up the ice, not far enough. Jones changes. There's Savard. He's got the right side. See, it's a 2-on-1 there. Now here it's going to settle down, but Pavelski's going to knock this out of the air. It's a high shot out of the air, and Joe Pavelski, oh no, he had a stick on the ice. There you go, that white stick.
Radulov ahead here. This is Robertson. Fires, save Corposalo, and with Radulov right there, Corposalo holds. Gardner right square off the pipe.
Yeah, and that's just an example of how important that neutral zone is. Turnovers, transition, you know. Seth Jones goes for the change, and he did the right thing.
Puck tip at the goal line. Corposalo down.
I don't know. I think there's a little bit on the shooter to move your feet and get into that, lean into that puck, but Patrick likes it one way. We'll see what happens here.
Underway with Foxa winning the draw, and it's dumped into the Columbus zone. Then recovering, less than 40 seconds left now. Robertson down the left side, moving in. Backhanded off the side of the net, Pavelski falling with Gavrikov and play call.
And then here's Pavelski. You see that play where he gets it. Actually, he didn't step back. Gavrikov just slid it.
And nullify the power play. Now Domi remaining on the ice down the left wing. Steps in and across the line. Cross ice, open there is Nash. And a glove save there by Ottinger. And it's left for Foxa.
Goaltenders comes way out. Max Domi's in the middle of this one. Good speed, attracts a lot of attention. Then that play over to Riley, who's all alone.
Laine getting it back. Laine protects that puck. Finds Seth Jones moving in. Quick shot there, Bjorkstrand. Knocked down Ottinger, trying to get back on his feet. Jackets come up with it. Domi darts through the neutral zone. Atkinson right back to Domi. Back to Atkinson, and Ottinger following it through and makes the stop and gets a pat on the back.
Here he is right from his own end. He attacks the middle of the ice. It's going to be a give and go right there, but Max is not done. He wants to go back to Cam Atkinson, and as Cam made just a nifty pass through that area, you can see Cam gets the shot off. It was a rolling puck.
That's Ben Klingberg. Back to Jamie Benn. Dropped there. Shot does not get through. And then goes off the goal post. Oh, what a stop. What a sensational stop by Corposalo.
Jamie Benn cannot believe it. First of all, the shot goes off the post and exits the other side. Wow. But Corposalo's not done. Unfinished business. Here he comes. Wow. Jonas Corposalo. Left skate. He just pumps it out there.
Loose puck picked up by Atkinson along the left wing boards. He tried to feed ahead to Roslovic. Meantime, heading back up ice. That's Hintz. Hintz drops a pass. Corposalo the save, and the rebound is swept off into the corner.
Max Domi has that skill set of changing gears quick, changing directions quick. And it's good to see him get to that point. Ben in the puck, it does not allow him to get over there to get the puck. And then with one hand, makes the play back up the wall.
Jackets win the draw. Werenski with a shot. Scores! Zach Werenski with a bullet from the point. We're tied at one.
Well, face-off play worked for the Blue Jackets. And he's heating up. There's Roslovic's win. A little touch pass from Jones to Werenski. And Ottinger, I didn't get the notice that this is a set play. They switch up for that one-time shot. Quick release. And because he's on his offside, he's open to that puck. And he rips it top shelf. No wind-up.
Savard around the net, up high, Gavrikov with a shot that's blocked. Savard again, fires, oh, it's batted away by Ottinger.
Boone Jenner to take the faceoff for the Blue Jackets. He's got Werenski right where he wants him, Atkinson on his right.
So we're underway, Dallas control.
Patrick Laine out there as Boone Jenner went off after winning the draw.
Vince takes the pass on to Robertson, looking to the left wing from a sharp angle. Turned aside. Pavelski. Here's Radulov moving in. Radulov with a backhand. Going down there was Jenner to block it. Domi on to Jones. Back for Domi. Domi. Jones with a quick shot. Goes off the skate of Foligno. Roslovic flips the backhand, knocked out of the air by Ben. Ben with Klingberg. Ben shoots.
At the post.
And it caroms all the way back to center, Bjorkstrand. Jackets march in. Atkinson trying to weave his way through. Now Dickinson. Pressure there by Laine. Laine wins the battle. Poczek in front. Ottinger. Oh, my.
Wow.
How close is that?
Dickinson here goes down. That's a bad feeling, especially with Patrick Laine with the puck. And Patrick takes it right to the middle of the net. Now that puck's still alive.
Werenski now. Final seconds. Zach moving in. Zach shoots. Save Ottinger. And there's the horn. Oh, my. End to end. And we go to a shootout. Atkinson picks it up at center. Comes down the left wing. The right-handed shot moving in quickly. Fires. And
the slap shot on the shootout.
Wow.
Cam, you're thinking, is he going to fake it or has he just picked his spot?
Down the left side. Crowd not encouraging at all. And there's Korpisalo flashing the leather and making the glove save.
Right into the glove. Directly. Do not pass go.
Pavelski picks it up at center. Pavelski, the lone goal scorer for Dallas in this game, slows it down and he sends it high and wide.
Right there. Tries to get.
Domi just slows it down. Now comes quickly and sends a backhand high.
Pretty good move there. Beckett, sir. Missing high. Maybe that's the book on Ottinger. There he had him. He had the top of the net too. Nice move. Just missed it.
Picks it up. Hears it from the crowd, moving in quickly, and scores. Dallas win in a shootout.
Talk about a shootout. Nice move here. Gets Korpisalo to bite on a forehand shot, and then quickly, very quickly, gets to the backhand and puts it just over. And the Dallas Stars leave with 3 points. The Blue Jackets get 3 points on the weekend, and yeah, they feel relieved.